Hello, everybody. I am back for another episode here. Oh, it looks like I get a hand. I mean, one of these. Oh. I don't want an ancient bow. I like my composite bows. Anyway, we are back for another episode here of Tomb Raider. Sorry, couldn't think of what I was trying to say. Alright, hang on. Reload speed, rate of fire, ammo capacity. Yeah, let's do ammo capacity. Oh, if only we could, you know, make these things. Should have killed that tiger. Dragonfire shells and hollow point bullets, huh? Hollow point bullets. Dragonfire shells. Cluster bombs, death clouds, napalm. Nice. Auto target. Or auto target for headshots, it is. Let's get a quick save just to be safe. Okay, I know exactly where I need to go. Start with this one. That works, I guess.
Still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Okay.
Still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Break that off. No reason, just break it off. Oh, I see. Okay. Hey. That one's in. Okay. We got that one in. Oh, I see a blinky. I see a blinky. Oh, that's not gonna work. I gotta go all the way around.
I could use the water somehow.
I'll take this.
Some believe the prophet.
I don't care. Okay, we do this. Pull. And then snap. Money. Do all three at once. Oh dear.
Oh God.
Come on, you can do it, Laura. So close. I hate having to do the puzzles all over again. Snap. Can I get some arrows? That'd be awesome. Well, some arrows are nice. Oh, hello. Take whatever arrows you have on you.
work, mixing so many volatile components.
Okay, I'm gonna save it before I do that again, just to be safe. Really? Third one didn't explode? Did on last one. Okay, off we go. Oop. Oh, almost lost that one. Like, what the hell did I do to these guys? Oh! I missed. Stop, drop, roll. Stop, drop, roll. Oh, no, I didn't miss. I got out of there. Holy hell.
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, do the belly stroke or whatever this is called. Money. Alright, we gotta get all these scrolls. Heavy pistol. I might as well grab this.
The construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah!
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My god! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
And we're out in the geothermal village. Nice. I'll take this. Still not doing those tombs.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, and we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Well, Leop. Always can use wood. Oh, there's a. Take those. Can always use more wood. New camp? There's a campsite here? Or is it up there? I don't know. There's a campsite here. There is a camp there. Yes. I don't think I've ever seen this camp.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless one Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.
What's in here?
The hilt of an ancient dagger.
It's been broken.
Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object. Jonah!
Okay.
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Gatesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be here. The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
I'll be fine. Just a flesh wound. Oh, this part is kind of fun. You go all the way from the cathedral down to the prison. It's fun.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
But hey, it gives me a chance to...
Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
That. Broadhead climbing arrows.
Lara. Lara.
They have Jonah now. And the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
Huh. Press Y mid-jump to jam climbable arrows into the softwood surfaces. So I actually don't need to fire them now. I can... Ha ha ha.
More propaganda.
Sorry, it's getting a bit warm in this room. And here I go. No, this isn't the one I was thinking of. I think that's the next area. Oh crap, I didn't save it. This is... Yeah. Where's my shop? Is it over there, I think? Well, might as well grab this while I'm here. I don't even know how much money I have. Seven coins. Suppressor, military rifle. This is what I need, but I don't have all the funds for it. Let's see here. It'd be 14. Yeah, that would only give me 14 more coins. So, wouldn't even be nowhere near close. Laser sight. Would love the grenade launcher. Yeah, let's get the pistol silencer. Or suppressor. And the laser sight.
Can't get that one on the open market. Not for a while. It's real bleeding edge.
Nice. Sorry, dude. I'm out of money again.
I know I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. I'm rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
Here you go, sweetie. Let's get a save in. Because I don't like this next part. Aha, got it. Bolt action, almost got one more to go. What's this? Oh, he found shelter. It's been a while.
I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah.
Her outfit was black originally. Good grief. I'm going up. Parkour! Lara Croft, parkour champion. Time to go Tarzan!
Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
I'm coming, Jonah. Sorry, Mr. Bunny. There's something here. Okay.
Tracks. Everywhere.
I got a silencer on my gun. Just on my pistol now.
Keep her down.
What the hell?
Where did you see fire?
How did you find me? You see me? Jeez. Might as well heal. I'm curious, what happens if I do this? Oh. That's the Scorched Earth achievement. If I see... oil tanks, I blow them up.
What happened. The truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Incoming! We're under attack!
I see her! Take her back!
Taking fire!
Literally. I didn't see that guy there, I would have taken him out first. Damn it! Hi. What you doing? What you doing? What? Hey. Say hi to Coda, everybody. Oh, come on. Okay, guys, I'm going to end it here. I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. Till then, have a good one, guys.